Thanks to this asset, you will be able to use the magic of Unity to control any Ardupilot-based drone. In this tutorial, we will show the steps to do in order to control any drone. First, import the package Drone Controller into a new project. Then, open the building settings and add the scene to the scenes to build. Next, switch to the Android platform. Finally, you can proceed to make a build and you will get your APK file. In order to test the behavior, we are going to use an emulator that will allow you to perform actions on a virtual drone in the same way that you will do it with a physical one. Go to ardupilot.org and then follow the instructions that are described there to install the simulator. The Windows tutorial makes it easy for you to set up the emulator in no time. Once you set up your environment, you can run the simulator and you should define the IP address of the Android device you are going to use. Then, three windows will be opened: a command console, an informative console, and a map showing the position of the drone. Before running the app, remember to disable temporarily the firewall to allow the app to access the simulator. Now you can run the app in your Android device. First, we will press the button to connect. Second, we will press the button to arm the drone. Third, we are going to take off. By default, the height is about 10 meters. You can check the information about the height and other parameters in the information console. Once we have reached the desired height, we can now move the drone around just by pressing in the direction we want to go. The drone will receive an instruction that will ask to change its velocity vector. And that's basically it. The cool thing about this project is that the libraries which communicate with the drone are developed with Android Drone Kit. And the community behind them is supportive and quite active. Another great thing to stress out is that it's not limited to flying drones, but you can use it for rovers and even mini submarines. In the next tutorial, we will put several pieces together: VR technology, 360 live streaming, and network communications to be able to control the drone remotely using a VR headset and only one button. So stay tuned for magic to happen.